بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
What to make a task easy and finish it with a good ending. Rabbi yassir wa la tu'assir wa tammim bil khair.
Teacher from the educators Farooq Plus Campus 1. So students, before starting our class, first we will recite dua. Raise your hands for dua. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Rabbi yassir wa la tu'assir wa tammim bil khair. Amin. So class, we are going to start our next chapter, unit number 4, habitats and adaptations. Let's take an introduction about what are habitats and what are adaptations. Habitat, what is habitat? Habitat is the place where organisms live. For example, human beings live on land. So what is our habitat? Our habitat is land. As well as some of the animals live in water. What are they? Fishes and frogs, and as well as other organisms that live in water. So their habitat is any place where water is present. Such as their habitat can be a pond as well as river. Now what is adaptation? Adaptation means the characteristics that organisms have to survive. The organisms that have the characteristic to survive on their habitats. For example, cheetah. Cheetah is live in jungle and they kill other organisms for their food. So their teeth are sharp. So this characteristic of cheetah is known as its adaptation.
So class, this is your science book 5. Take out your book, chapter number 4, habitats and adaptations. What is a habitat? All organisms need a place to live. The place where an organism lives is called a habitat. A habitat provides the organisms that live there with all of the things they need to stay alive. As for example, the frog here lives in a pond habitat. The pond provides the frog with air, food and water. It needs to stay alive. It also provides the frog with protection from other animals and a safe place to reproduce and care of its young. Think of another animal, you know, of what things does it need to stay alive. How does the habitat provide the animal with the things it needs? Think by yourself.
Okay, now students, comes to the homework. What you will do? You will do question A. What is a habitat? Why do different types of animals have different habitats? You will do this question in your copy. As well as now take out your activity book 5. You will do this activity. Activity 21, describing habitats. Write the types of animals you would expect to find in each habitat. Here are some of the habitats, such as pond habitat. You will write the names of animals that live in pond. As well as this is a grass habitat. You will write the names of the animals that live on grass. So you will do this activity by yourself.
So students, you will maintain your copy like that. First, you will make the title page of unit 4, habitats and adaptations. Then you will draw the second margin line, then the border line. Then you will write the date and as well as classwork, question answer. Then you will write the question and answer.
So class, this is your diary. What you will do? You will do question number A of chapter 4, as I have told you, as well as activity book, do page number 30 and 31.